Hey everyone, it's Gigi right here, and I'm here to show you some simple hairstyles for back to school. So basically my back to school series will be every single Saturday, Monday, and Wednesday. So like, I have videos planned for you guys, because you guys are so awesome. I just need to show you like tips. Well, you probably already know them, but okay! This is gonna be like the simple hairstyles thing, and I'm really excited for it because it's gonna be really awesome. Some of the hairstyles are really simple and kind of boring, but some of them are like kind of better. So my basically back to school series will be just talking about back to school, showing some tips, and I just have really like so many ideas inside, and one of my friends helped me do, so I'm like giving her credit. But I'm so excited because this is going to be my first back to school series, and it'll take place in this channel. Yes, Gigi Beauty Videos. No, Gigi Actress does not have to do anything with back to school series. So now I'm going to start off with like really simple hairstyles, and it'll go up to like really cute hairstyles that I just think are so cute that you can do them like in just some minutes. I'm just gonna start off like that, and I think it's gonna be really awesome. And I'm gonna voiceover this just because I think it's better to voiceover. Okay, so first I'm gonna start off with a simple high ponytail and taking this brush and brushing my hair back. Now I'm also brushing under my hair just to make sure there's no leftover hairs down. And I'm using this rubber band to just tie up my hair. So that's your finished high ponytail, and I like to sometimes just split it in half and put it on both shoulders, or sometimes I just like to put it all to one shoulder. That's how it should look, kind of like medium, or if you want it higher, you can. I personally like higher ponytails just because I love them. I think they're cuter than lower ponytails. You can also make this into a braid, just divide it into three sections and braid it. Okay, so now I'm going to make this half up, half down ponytail and brush all my hair back. I'm using this rubber band to tie up my hair. Okay, back to get serious. I have to tie up my hair now. I'm using the spring dresser to cover up the rubber band. You may also use this detailed and this headband. Now I'm going to make one side ponytail, and all I need to do now is brush all my hair to one side. I'm now using this rubber band to just tie up, well not tie up, but you know, tie my hair. This is the ponytail, and I think it's really cute. Why am I just brushing you? Ah! Okay, so you can also just turn this into a braid, divide it into three sections, and just braid it. So this is your braid. I personally don't like it because my hair is really thick and it's just really awkward to look at that braid, but I hate the little braid parts inside of my hair. Now I'm going to show you this other hair, and this is just really easy to do also. All you have to do is get this rubber band and tie it in the middle of the ponytail. So now I just want to open like up a small like between intersection and pull my bottom hair in through it. I'll repeat it just one more time. So this is how it should look. You can repeat it all the times you want, but I personally think this is really pretty because my hair is just really short. You can do it all the times you really like. I just do it up to here because it has all these little hairs, which I just personally just hate it. Okay, so now I'm just going to do a simple braid hairstyle, but you can go and see it in another video as a tutorial. It's more detailed, but I'm just going to fast motion it, but here you go. think it's a really pretty beard to weave it back into your hairstyle. Now I'm just gonna do this snake braid. So this, we just need to grab a small little section, and I'm just gonna pull my hair back because I find it easier to separate into three sections when nothing is like connecting to each other and interfering. So I'm just gonna braid it all the way down. Now you want to leave that much hair and just braid it to the side, and all you need to do now is keep the middle part separate from the two sides and put the two sides together and just move it all the way up just because it's fun. So here it just looks like a beautiful bow, but it's not supposed to be that way. So now what you want to do is bring it down. And down and down, just so like it looks like a little snake is like crawling up your hair. And I just want to tie it down together now. And so now I'm just going to do the waterfall braid, which is kind of hard and kind of easy. I mean, you'll get the hang of it once you learn. But all you want to do now is just, well, like I said, pull your hair back. So separate into three sections equally. All you want to do now is braid it two times, so just braid and braid. And you want to drop the front section and grab it with your mouth. So now you want to just lay up two strands only. And now you just want to grab another little part of hair to match up the other one and just braid it two times again. So just, you know, 10 minutes to just braid and braid. And grab it with your mouth again, and now you just have to repeat and repeat. All you want to do now is grab another small section like the first time and just braid it down. Don't repeat. And now if your hair just gets messed up, make sure it just to pull down like the little waffles, because sometimes that happens. And now you just want to paint it back with bobby pin, but you know, I'm just showing you how, like, it looks so pretty. It just looks like waterfall, like literally. But it's really pretty. And now here's another secret. Use this pencil. I want to put all my hair back up and give it a low little ponytail. And now just wrap all my hair around that pencil and twist it. Oh my god. Well, yeah, it'll get stuck, but just make sure you find a little through fast way to put it through. All you want to do now is twist it so like it's really pulling your hair in kind of hard. And get a little piece of hair from what you're pulling and put it over the pencil. And just guide the pencil in through. And it should be that really cute bun. Well, it's not cute. I kind of find it ridiculous, but it's really helpful if you don't have like a rubber band with you at that time.